Hello, my name is Jack Thompson, and I'm a castrated Christian asshole who likes to sue big-name video game companies for making a game that is remotely violent. I made Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, rated adults only, just because of the hot coffee mod, and I sued Rockstar Games for millions of dollars. I also have tried to not allow game stores to sell mature games to children numerous times. I want Hillary Clinton to become president, because she will instate a law that will disable any kids under 18 to get an M-rated game. I want this, because children are our future, and violent video games will destroy their minds. Video games are pure evil, and I wish to ban video games forever. Oh, what are those things?
Hey you stupid shit, we are a PlayStation 3, an Xbox 360, a Wii, and a personal computer. Us guys are gonna fuck you up. You see you hate video games? Well, we will make sure to silence you. Get ready to die, you gay Christian fucker.
You can't do that. I will ban all consoles and games, and sue Sony, Microsoft, Nintendo, and all PC companies for $1 billion. Jesus is on my side.
Just try and stop us, you fool.
I'm dead. You guys won.